produced by Barry Eastman.
There's Barry Eastman right there. Say hello, Barry.
Well, like I said, you know, Earl was the only person I knew who played nylon string and played it so beautifully that I didn't want to play electric guitar. Even on the cruise, I think I just played more acoustic guitar than that.